Travis Scott has broken his silence after at least 8 people died at his music festival Astroworld on Friday night. The rapper tweeted on Saturday afternoon and expressed his condolences. "I'm absolutely devastated by what took place last night. My prayers go out to the families and all those impacted by what happened at Astroworld Festival," he wrote. "Houston PD has my total support as they continue to look into the tragic loss of life. I am committed to working together with the Houston community to heal and support the families in need," Scott, whose real name is Jack Berman Webster, continued. He concluded by thanking the first responders on the scene. Live Nation, the organizer behind the Astroworld Festival, also released a statement on Saturday after the death of at least 8 people at the event in Houston. "Our hearts are with the Astroworld Festival family tonight, especially those we lost and their loved ones," the festival shared on Twitter. "We are focused on supporting local officials however we can. With that in mind, the festival will no longer be held on Saturday. As authorities mentioned in their press conference earlier, they are looking into the series of cardiac arrests that took place. If you have any relevant information on this, please reach out to the Houston police." The statement went on to thank the first responders on the scene. Late Friday evening, at least 8 people died and numerous others were injured in what officials described as a surge of the crowd at Astroworld while rapper Travis Scott was performing. Officials declared a mass casualty incident just after 9 p.m. Friday during the festival where an estimated 50,000 people were in attendance, Houston Fire Chief Samuel Pena told reporters at a news conference. The crowd began to compress towards the front of the stage, and that caused some panic, and it started causing some injuries, the fire chief said. People began to fall out, become unconscious, and it created additional panic. The fire chief said scores of individuals were injured. Officials transported 17 people to hospitals, including 11 who were in cardiac arrest, Pena said. Many people were also treated at the scene at NRG Park, where a field hospital had been set up. About 300 people were examined at that site throughout the day, he said. Pena said officials did not immediately know the causes of death for the 8 people who died. A medical examiner would investigate. It wasn't clear whether all 8 who died were among the 17 that had been transported to hospitals. The deceased had not been identified as of earlier. Astroworld is a 2-day music festival that was scheduled to take place Friday and Saturday in Houston. The event was sold out, according to the Astroworld website.